We're going back. Whoa. I miss that. I miss her in my ears. Oh, when 2K games didn't make garbage. Oh wait, that's not true. They make some good stuff. Plus it's more publishing, so never mind. God damn.
What a nice guy.
Alright, let's see if this works. This does not look like 1440p. Honestly, this does not feel like a solid 1440p right here at all. Turn everything up, please. Unless it will correct it after. The text does not look 1440p at all. High quality controls. When mouse sensitivity back in the day made no fucking sense. Oh,
all
so
YouTube
good.
Videos sponsored by Raid, Shadow Legends.
I wish, man, I wish. All right, boys, let's get right into this shit. A classic, a great game. If I remember, physics crashes the game. This option is suitable for skilled players who enjoy a challenge. Let's do it.
What a nice guy.
The guy who, 2K games and 2K check.
What a nice guy.
So good, man. The main character is sick. The screen tear.
My name is Vito Scaletta.
Vito.
I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day, my father decided it was time to move away.
Francesca.
Away from Sicily. Across the ocean. To start a new life. In America.
Biggest mistake?
Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream was more like a nightmare.
What a nice guy.
My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! throw me to bed. Stop! Let it shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18. And anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Solid intro for the game. Chapter 1. The Old Country. The Old Country, Sicily, July 1943.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. But we got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini's soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided to return the favor.
I forgot about this beginning. I thought this happened, like, mid-game.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
Mussolini. Whoa. Oh, shit.
All right, Scaletta. Take the shot.
Traditori. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait. If I remember, this game's fine on mouse keyboard. You don't want to use a controller. But... Dude, no controller is plugged in or backwards. So what are you doing right now? What are you doing? What are you doing, sir? Should be able to just shut the controller off. Aim assist. I don't know if that's gonna do anything. I'm gonna have to fight this. Might need to restart the game, boys. God damn it. My immersion. Yeah, probably gonna have to restart it. Fuck! Alright, we're back. hold, immersion, pause the immersion, fight the sky. NVIDIA. I wanted to just hear that again, so that's why I restarted it. I have never played Mafia 1. People say it's better than 2. Not sure. Ah, we're good.
All right, Scaletta. Take the shot.
Allora, traditori. Pensavate.
You're lucky America's got an aimbot, motherfucker.
Hey, hold it back. Let's move.
On me.
I'm ready, man. Let's go.
Get up, shit.
Dude, this game graphically still looks great.
Corporal, this guy's saying there's more troops headed this way.
It's already gone. You and Williams take out that machine gun nest, then find the prisoners.
Roger.
We're gonna need every man we can get.
Chavinamba.
Can't get through this way.
I'm going, man. I'm going. How do you crouch? Left control. Wait till he runs out of ammo. Now. Oh, wait. Never mind. Uh-oh. Jesus.
Scaletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about. Well, then get off your ass and let's move it.
I'm down, bro. Let's go. Yeah, dude, this game still looks so good. The fuck? When did this come out again? Alright, man. I'm opening the door. Let's do this. Just kidding. Let's do this. What's up, dude? Bro, what do you want me to do here? Oh, pick up? Oh, there's guns you can pick up here. Ammo, too. We have a pistol, and we have this gun now, too. Bro, what the fuck do we do? We're here? No? Dude? I'm ready. You think it bugged out? Uh-oh. You need to cap your FPS or else you will have issues. Well, shit. Oh yeah, he's stuck. Yeah, the guy's fucking stuck. Fuck. Alright, yo, if this breaks, I'm gonna just switch games, and I'd rather play this once, all the kinks are out. And just skip this game. Actually, yeah, why not just turn V-Sync on, right? Maybe it probably needs to be capped at 60, but we'll see. Yo, Weed Cannon, thank you, dude.
This guy's saying there's more troops headed this way.
You and Williams take out that machine gun nest, then find the prisoners.
I'm ready. Take two, boys. Take two.
Make it through this way.
We got this, man. Get into cover.
Looks like put a grenade to the wind watcher.
There you go.
Skeletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
Well, then get off your ass and let's move it.
Okay, getting all the ammo.
Whoa.
Oh my god, he's not stuck.
Shit.
Alright, we're good. I'm ready.
On the snare!
Hey, grease ball.
Damn! How do you miss that bad, bro?
Must have the prisoners upstairs. Clear the second floor.
Roger.
Scott, you take point.
I'm going.
Right behind.
That's how you do it right there. Keep moving, boys. I thought physics breaks the game. Yeah, you have to restart the game for it.
Got him.
Damn. Okay. Can you increase the let me see if I can increase the dialogue volume or some shit. Or you know what? I have a better idea. Here you go, dude. Here you go.
The door's going. Kick it in.
Got it.
Arrendi.
Shit, that didn't help.
Shit. Looks like we're going this way. Come on.
Let's go, let's go.
It's safe. What the hell does it look like I'm doing?
Let's go.
Hey.
Holy shit, it's so loud. There you
Fine
go.
Fine by me, asshole. Shit! This balcony isn't gonna work! We gotta keep moving! Let's get inside!
Come on! Are we too much for ya?
No!
Get inside, Skeletta! You're gonna die out there!
Arrivo a cisti! Arrivano altri fascisti! Portano le forze!
Dando a te! Vai! Grenada!
See that gun on the balcony, Skeletta? Get on it!
Gun on the balcony! Gun on the balcony! I got it! I got it!
Shit! Take out that truck! Laura, down by the church!
Oh,
Sorry guys, that's a hold mouse one for a while there.
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto.
Uh-oh. Wake up, Beto!
Ma che diavolo sta dicendo? Chi si crede di essere?
Un'offerta da fare.
Ma è davvero Don Calò?
Quella è finita.
Cacetto, un congè quando samaritano mi cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovesse ascoltare i consigli di noi altri del posto. Ci arrendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite, eh?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Don Calò. Stan Lee. That was a quick chapter one. Home sweet home. Now we're going to be back in New York. 2 years later, Empire Bay. Got it, man. I will.
A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit. Then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
It's Joe.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
There's a difference between stumbling upon a Playboy in this game and deliberately
comes with the territory.
I know playing you're a sexualized to
get
home,
but first,
game.
Let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
Very big difference. Yeah. All you fucking question marks are dumbasses.
There it is. Empire Bay.
Dude, this Tell game looks Listen, great.
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. It's with this shitty weather.
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito. Come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you
Hold on, guys. Immersion. I just need to change the game settings. Driving to simulation. All right, we're good.
Chipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal. What was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No
Don
shit.
Calò.
Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
Salud. Chin down. So how come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and...
This game had a great soundtrack.
You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
Both mother and daughter working for the Yankee dollar.
Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletti. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later.
The situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl.
Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, whoa, whoa. Did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como no frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you want a ride?
No, thanks. I want to walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
I can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Oh, shit. I forgot who she is.
Here we are.
All right, thanks. Keep the change.
Oh! Frightful, but the fire is so delightful. I'm back home, boys.
And since we've no place to go, let it snow.
I love New York, man.
Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping.
Oh my God, the sub place is still here. I used to eat at this diner.
The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow.
Oh my God, it's the same guy who works there.
Good evening.
When what's up, dude? You remember me? Goodnight.
Eat, eat, eat! You, the skin!
3 cents for Coke? What the hell? Don't mind if I do! All the way what else do you have? A hot dog? 15 cents? The fire is holy shit! And my dear, we're what else? A sandwich for 15?
As long as you love me so,
what else?
Let it snow, let
ooh!
It snow
a gyro? Ooh.
Best of luck in town.
Bro, you got the best food here. Holy shit. Finish it off with some coffee.
Some more food for you.
Ooh. Oh, God. I have no money.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll be
for a guy who just got shot.
Hey, Lisa, how you doing? You
really we know each other?
Francesca said you were coming back. Finally, some good news, eh?
Yeah, no kidding. Good to be back.
You know, I'm real glad you're all right. Neighborhood just wasn't the same without you.
Well, everything still looks the same around here, including you. So, what are you doing, lady?
Hey, you know, the usual, cooking dinner for Tony and the kids.
Oh, you got married? Boy, you didn't waste any time, huh?
Come on, Vito. I'm 21 years old here. Of course I'm married with 2 kids.
What?
Yeah, well, it was real good seeing you. Say hello to your mother for me, will you?
Holy shit, yo. 21? I don't know about that. There's so much traffic. Alright, let's go to mother's home. I don't
know.
Oh my God, grandma something.
Hello, Mrs.
Vito? It is you. You look so handsome in that uniform. Your mother must be so proud. And what about poor Salvatore Montemaggiore?
Who?
How's he doing? His poor mother was expecting him home a week ago.
Yeah, Sal joined the Navy. I'm in the Army. It's different.
Why don't you come inside and have some tea with me, Vito? You could tell me all about it.
Oh, God,
thanks,
she's lonely.
But, I'm kind of in a hurry. I just got back, and I can't wait to see my mother and Frankie.
Such a pretty girl, that Francesca. It's a wonder she's not married yet. Well, say hello to your mother for me, Vito.
Okay. Bye, Grandma. Someone said Mafia 2 Remaster announced this year. I fucking doubt it. Chimney. They don't give this game any love, man. Mafia 3 was such a letdown. I was so excited for that game. Fuck it, man, I want a new hat.
Vito?
Do I have money? Mom can wait. How much?
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price.
Leather jacket? Wait, where's a leather hat? Yeah, I can't afford any of these. Casual suits? Dipped on apparel. Nah, I don't have shit.
See
I gotta make
time.
Money. All right, let's go to the mom's house. It's been a long night.
Hey, Mr. Manara, you closing the shop?
Yeah, you know how it is. Can't afford to stay in business no more.
Oh, God.
Wow, I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, the war's not your fault, Vito. Who knows? Maybe when the war ends, I'll open up again.
All right,
well,
man.
Good luck, then.
Hey, thanks, kid.
Peace out, man. Good luck, bro. And the weather out there, man. Oh, shit! Sorry. Oh, God. Chat, you think I should restart for the physics? I think it will save right here. You guys are saying it's a huge difference? Fine, it will take 2 seconds and we'll hear the NVIDIA one more time. And we're in, boys. We're in, just like that. We're in, done. No more issues, all good. Bada bing, bada boom. Easy clap, hello, hello. What a nice guy. NVIDIA. Jesus. There it is, there it is. And the world. Ah, jeez. Holy fuck. No, I would not make the NVIDIA sub sound. It's a horrible idea. Alright, don't worry. Oh wait, is this a full restart? Oh, fuck. Damn it.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Shit.
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record.
Whatever, it's not. It's only one section. It'll be fast.
Don't worry, though. A drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal. What was it like over there, anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading.
It won't take long, Chad. I can
Mussolini's
skip through.
You guys ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calo.
No shit. Don Calo. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here. Wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah. And I heard you got a medal, right?
Wise guys.
The old man patting himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Move, lady. All right, see, we're good, yeah. We're Salud. Good. We're good. We're completely good. All right, as we were. Physics on.
Here we are.
All right, thanks. Keep the change.
Done.
But the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow,
please,
let it snow.
Let him go!
The hell?
It doesn't right show back. Signs of stopping. And I brought me some corn for Poppy. The lights are turned way down.
Excuse me.
Let it snow.
Trying to get to my mom's house.
When we finally kiss goodnight.
Whoa! Oh, Jesus Christ, there was so much going on outside. All right, here we go.
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito, my boy. My boy's home.
Oh,
I just
God.
Never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
So sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner, zuppa di pollo. It's
Ooh.
Good for you.
Ooh. Now restart
wow,
just for
looks
fun.
Looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Oh, yeah, we need to say grace.
Benedice, Signore, Clamanciara, Preparata la Volontà. Siamo ricevendo, providere al puro cucino di noi.
Good job, chat. All right.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
I'm down, yo. Thank you, Mama. Thank you. See what it's like. Whoa. It's just like my room. She was right. They didn't change anything. It's been a long ass day, boys. Let's go to bed.
I'll see you two in the morning.
Sleep well, mio bambino.
Yo, Tundra, thank you for the 5 gifted subs, dude. The next day.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
I don't remember the camera being so zoomed in constantly, but whatever. Get dressed. Alright, let's see. What are we wearing? Leather jacket. Let's see if it still fits.
Goddamn!
It does. Hey, yo.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly.
No.
Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe.
Oh, God, she doesn't
you
know.
You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him.
Papalardo?
Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie, Dio.
Oh, God, she's so sweet. All right, boys, we're leaving. Gotta go to Joe's place first. Bye, Mom. Bye. She's so nice. All right, boys, gotta get to Joe's place. Where the hell does Joe live? The fuck? Fucking weirdo. Joe. Oh, shit.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't care
we'll get
if you
money.
Gotta sell everything
I promise.
You got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business, asshole.
No.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, shit.
Motherfucker. Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
What's up,
oh,
dude?
Tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh?
What's up, bro?
Come on. Show me what you got.
Vito, please. You're making
shit.
It even worse.
Fuck.
Piece of shit. shit.
Stop, please! Vito, what are you doing?
Fucking him up, Francesca, that's what I'm doing. What's up, dude? The hell out of here.
Please, Vito, this isn't your problem.
What? What are you gonna do?
You'll get yourself into more trouble, Vito!
Let's go.
Stop,
the hell
stop,
out of here,
please.
Man.
Please, Vito, what are you doing?
I'm fucking him up. That's what I'm doing. You done, bro?
Fuck this. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be sorry. The both of yous.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What?
What?
Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
I gotta get my hands on 2 grand fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Yo, your mom said not to talk to Joe, bro! Jeez. Alright, yo. Oof, that map, though. Oh, yes. City of Empire Bay. Alright, boys. The cars look good still. Everything looks so good, dude. Damn. Alright, let's go. Gotta get to Joe. That's how I run in real life. Yeah, I might see Mafia 3. Maybe. Shit, man, hold! Yeah, this game had a fuel system. I remember. You actually asked the fuel. I mean, you could just, like, lockpick a car, but the way the police worked and stuff, it was cool. Did I say Mafia 3? I meant Mafia 1. I read 3 and said 3 instead of 1. Alright, I think Joe lives right here. Hey, yo, Joey, bro. It was on the second floor or some shit. Whoa. What the fuck was that? Is that a bed? I think they were... Oh, they finished.
Whoa. Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Okay. Right here?
So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. Now, you know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
The voice acting's so good in the game.
I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers.
Joe's voice is great. It fits the character so well.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me.
All right, bro, let's go, bro. You leading the way, or is it my... All right, bro, let's go, bro. His jacket, man. He's got the physics on the jacket. Oh, yo, wrong turn. This way. Hey, yo, Joe, is this the right way? Who the fuck is he? I don't think you can walk in this game. I think you just default run. I think he's already outside. The fuck, did he jump out the window? Alright. Wait, you
so
can
you
walk?
You thought about what you're gonna do now?
You oh, you can walk.
Introduce me to that guy, Giuseppe.
Oh, shit.
No, I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
No, not really. Well, besides the usual, you know.
It's like playing The Sopranos, the game.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later.
But way
right
better.
Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey,
well, not way better. Sopranos
thanks
is
again
great.
For that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I did was make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
Giuseppe. Yo, let me drive, bro. I've been driven in like 3 years.
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You gonna let me drive or what?
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful.
I got it, Joe.
All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual.
Oh,
that's the pedal
shit.
Over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
It feels good.
You see, it's cold outside.
I really can't.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
Oh, I love this song.
Evening has been.
Hey, watch where you're going, dude.
I'll hold your hand. They're just like
my mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your hurry?
Oh, yo, stop signs were yellow
back
then.
Whoa, slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
You're right.
Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
Yeah, wasn't that the girl he was with? What the fuck?
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no.
Mind
closer.
Am I moving closer?
At least I'm gonna say that I
holy drive. Shit, dude. The driving, it's so...
Baby,
the snow
out.
Really affects
baby,
it.
It's cold outside.
Yeah, simulation feels good.
You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something good come out of it.
Nice and comfortable in here, isn't it, honey?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, do I have a blinker button?
I simply must go.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is
but
no.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has
how
been.
Lucky that
we gotta follow the traffic
nice
laws, Chad.
Look out the window.
This car's nice.
Have that storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Your lips
go, motherfucker, go, dude.
Never such a blizzard before.
Slow ass.
Baby, you'd freeze out there.
Say, lend me your
it's
cold.
Up to your knees out there.
Jesus.
Really been grand.
I thrill when you touch my hand.
Oh, don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my...
All right, we made it.
At least there will be...
Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Jefferson Provincial?
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's.
Sounds good. We're here right now, man. I might need you to spot me some money, though.
Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off. Hey, Giuseppe, I brought
Hello,
you a
Joe.
New customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
Retire,
Bay.
Please. How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Bug
thanks.
Ink.
This really gonna work? Nobody from the army would bother you again, trust me.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
Yeah, I think you have to play this game capped at 60 FPS.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Uh-oh. You want me to fucking buy this? Jeez, dude. $7? Alright. What else do you have? Browse? I don't think he has anything else.
Grazie. But you can taste it right now. Here. Take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all of the pins are set, just turn the
I got this, bro. I was in the army.
It's easy.
Shit.
Ah, damn it.
Wait, W has to move the pin when in the pinch of wrench. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. I forgot how to do this. Oh my god, and I played this before. When it's green. Wait, oh yeah, oh my god, I was waiting for a sound, not when it was green. Holy shit.
See you around, Giuseppe, say Benedetti.
I thought you had to wait for a fucking
sound.
Don't worry,
you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
Alright, boys, we good, yo. Shit, that was a test. You passed. Alright, bro, you ready? I'm out. Let's go.
Okay, you still feel like snagging that car?
Let's
do it. Me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Oh, God. Alright, this is the actual test. Ooh, it's nice, too. Alright, let's do this. Just like we trained for. Done. Look at that shit. See that shit, Joe?
Possible stolen vehicle.
What? Oh yeah, this is where the bug happens. So it's super slow-mo, so you need to cap it at 60 FPS. Fuck! No! No! Just wait and it will work? Give him a second, chat.
Thanos!
We gotta go, right, Joe? Joe? Fuck! Joe, he's got a gun! What do we do?
Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The buzzer told the monkey you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right.
Step on.
Nice. Oh, shit.
Yeah, well, it's not over yet.
Vehicle's back in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Yeah, you gotta fix the refresh rate. This is gonna happen every time. If I cap the FPS without restarting the game, I wonder if that will do anything. Let me see. It's only on this mission. Is the best way to cap it through NVIDIA through program settings? I don't know if you can via program settings. I don't remember. Let me see. Show only programs found on this computer. It's going to take 5 years. Unless I just set the... Instead of setting the game, just set everything to 60 hertz. If you set it in NVIDIA, it needs a game restart. I don't have NVIDIA Inspector. VSync and windowed to get past it. Hold on. Hold up. I have an idea. One second, guys. Hold on. Alright. Do you want to save settings? Yes. Hold. And now NVIDIA. Hold. Fuck, man. Thank you. Jesus Christ. 5 years. Mafia 2. And where am I looking? Preferred refresh rate? I don't know if you can manually set it through here. Half refresh rate would make it so it's 60, so maybe. I mean, that would mean... I don't know if that will do anything. I don't think so. I don't want to do it in global. You have to do it in global? Mm-mm, not old drivers. What are you talking about? It's in... Alright, fine. I'll change it in the resolution. But that will be more global then. I'll just change it here. See what happens.
A buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air.
Freeze!
A monkey for...
You do not have to play windowed lies. Alright, let's see. Yes.
For a ride in the air.
Go! Oh shit!
The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen,
Jesus, Vito, these roads.
Straighten up and fly right. All right.
Looks like we lost them. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. Think I'll keep
it. All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
Dude, this simulation driving is crazy. We need a turn here anyways.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, fuck you, dude. Winter tires didn't exist back then.
Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Breathe, 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 breathe. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Here, park right here in front of the garage door. Okay, now honk your horn.
How? E? Done.
What's going on?
What up, dude?
What can I do you for, pal?
Change the plates.
New license plate. For you, no problem.
DY by the plate. FY.
There you go. Okay, for a couple of... Thanks a lot.
Easy. Just like that, they have no idea.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up.
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. I probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss it.
All right, yo.
Hey, who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I could see myself in your pants.
I don't know how to use the blinker. I'm trying to follow the traffic.
And here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Come on, Vito. I mean, Joe. Hey, yo,
oh,
move
this
your
one
ass.
Never fail.
The hell
hey,
you
baby,
doing,
that's
guy?
That's a nice outfit.
The fuck
good,
you doing, lady?
Up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Jesus. Learn how to drive.
Oh, hey, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You be the door and I'll slam you.
Whoa.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift?
We're almost there, guys. Yeah, simulation driving is way more fun. Merging.
Hey, take it easy where the road curves up here. A couple of weeks ago, some guy went right through the damn guardrail and drowned it in the water.
Oh, God. Holy shit, like that guy. What the fuck? Jesus.
Okay, now make a right here.
That guy almost fucking drowned. Oh, God, the Pope's. What up, sir?
All right, almost there. Make a right up here.
Got it. The doot-a-doodle. Oh, fuck!
That's Mike's junkyard, there. Just drive through the gate.
Hey, yo, my bad. Chill, bro. Chill. It's fucking slippery, guy. Why are you honking? Made it.
Hey, look who's
hey,
here.
Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bed.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know. Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on it. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Brewski. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Whoa, man.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike. You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days plenty. And who knows if they can even get this filth
out. You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinyan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Damn.
Alfredo, come on, let's go.
Negotiation.
Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out.
All right, all right.
Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Right click, left click.
Ah, shit. Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Pollock joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
All right, yo. Drive to the Lone Star Bar. All right, let's go, Joe. Out of this shit. Get the fuck out of here, man. Can you change the radio station? I mean, all the songs are good, so it doesn't really matter, but... Dude, the cars look so good in the game. Oh, fuck! Oh, as a speed limiter?
Praise the Lord and swing into position. Can afford to be
out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city.
Got it, man. Got it. Oh, there's a gun store on the right.
Go right up here.
Wait, is it brackets? Brackets or not blinkers?
So how's it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in it.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, the place actually ain't too bad now.
Oh, shit. How the hell'd that happen?
All the moolies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that.
Whoa, predicted boomers.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Oh, by the way, you're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days, especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You, really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Let's go, we got places to be. Oh, he's letting me go. Thanks, dude.
By a country road, wild roses grow, that need my special care.
Dude, this game has held up so well from 2010. It's actually, like, incredible.
And a cheerful brook on a mountainside.
Despite some of the bugs.
It's sad when I'm not there, so I haven't.
It's blasphemy to skip any of the songs. I'm just curious, though.
In their quartet.
Oh.
Take a left up here.
Got it, man. Got it. Hold on now. Hold on. Let me through. Hey! New car,
I'm
fucker!
I'm very much aware. If I wish for well,
I forgot how nice this neighborhood was. You know something? One of these days, I'm gonna buy a house here.
Look at this guy. Ain't even back a day and he's too good for his old neighborhood.
Hey, what are you breaking my balls for? I'm just window shopping. It'll be years before I could afford a place like this.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend. Don't worry, though. I'm gonna help you change that.
Champagne taste and beer pockets. Yeah, we're almost there, boys. I'm going, yo. Oh, shit. Pedestrians first. It's more fun when you keep the cars more mint. Instead of, you know, kind of following traffic rules a little bit. It's a bit more fun.
If I wished for well, it wouldn't be quite fair.
Be quite fair.
Oh shit, the bar. We made it.
It's that cream-colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
Yo, you're gonna leave me, bro? What the hell, dude? Oh, shit. All right. Okay, okay. It's in and out. In and out. Easy. Oh.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. What the fuck?
Shit.
Jesus. Dude, it's not what it looks like. Mother... Ah! Jesus! Piece of... Look, man, just turn around, bro. Just turn around. I don't want to do this. They're gonna call the cops. Ah, shit. Fuck. Alright, yeah, we good. Oh, God. Hey, yo, you didn't see shit, bro. Don't make me fucking shoot you. Wait. I thought I just... They were wearing the same thing?
Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Shit! I didn't think I was gonna kill people. Uh-oh. Fuck, there's more! No more death! Go! Oh, fuck! Start the car, dude! Shit! Fuck!
Here I come!
Fuck! What? Shit!
A buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey
here we go, battering ram!
The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said,
"No, no shit, I got a gun, motherfucker!"
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right.
Jesus Christ!
Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving.
All right, we're
What's
good.
The use of diving?
I'm playing on hard, by the way. Okay.
Right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Oh, my God.
The monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching. Sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right.
Holy shit, man. I don't know how I'm alive.
Stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa. Don't you blow your top. Breathe.
Oh, God. Officers. Act cool. I just stole from Avon.
What you doing, motherfucker?
Choking me, release your hold, then I will set you free.
Shit!
Dead in the eye and said, "Your story's so touching, it sounds just like a
Jesus, guy.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you
This game simulation punishes you really hard. The front's about to fall off. Speed limit. All right, we're good.
Fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Press Radio News. I'm Lowell Harris. The Soviets have attacked and captured the city of Elbing, Germany. In what has been a brutal and bitterly cold winter, the Soviet forces have taken the German city of Elbing. Losses were heavy for both sides, and the unbearable cold weather certainly couldn't have made things any easier. But somehow the Soviet forces prevailed. Encouraging news for Allied forces who have had their fill of the brutal winter conditions. Pretty soon it'll be Berlin or bust for the Ruskies. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Lowell Harris? His name is Lowell Harris.
There'll be a hot time in the town of Berlin when the Yanks go marching in. I want to be their boy and spread some joy when they take old Berlin. There'll be a hot time in the town of Berlin when the Brooklyn boys begin to take the joy to part and tear it down when they take old Berlin. They're gonna start a row and show them how
propaganda song.
They're gonna take a hike through Hitler's Reich and change that high to what you know, Joe. There'll be a hot time in the town of Berlin when the Yanks go marching in.
Who's saying this, though?
You never keep them happy down on the farm after they take Berlin.
I don't think it's Sinatra. I don't think so. Is it? Lies. He's cleaning his jacket. Oh my god.
Hey, hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunters, their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street. Talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Oh, nice. No stains. Clean.
The lowlife get the money for this.
Yeah, don't mind
probably
the bullet
stole
holes.
It himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I'd give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas.
Bing
I'm taking
Crosby.
My cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
Fucking Joe, bro.
All right, let's go home.
Oh,
I'm
shit.
Exhausted.
Yo, what did you even do? I guess you showed me. All right, man. We got to cross that bridge again and shit. All right.
A country road, wild roses grow that need my special care. So I haven't time.
I don't know, there's something randomly cozy about this game. Yeah, he took $100.
And a cheerful brook on a mountainside is sad.
I think it's the music and the snow and the time period, even though, you know.
And a friendly gang of robins are peace when I forget that I'm.
Hand out the wine, chat, please. Yo, we gotta switch games, by the way. I might try to beat this game this week.
We should take the highway, Vito.
It's like a 13-hour game. This game's not very linear. I mean, it is, right? There's not, like, a lot
right.
of side
you
missions.
Off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
I did beat this game, but
you're right.
It's been a while.
Worry
it's worth playing
about
again.
It. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
So, what's the story with Bruski?
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time we was at the track and some mix spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. For a lousy $10, I believe that shit.
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just gotta know how to handle these people. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I've met since you shipped out. You'll see.
I'm pretty sure I have to go look at the factory job for my mom. Hey, motherfucker, let's go, dude! What the fuck? It's green, you shit! Whoa! There's a cop behind- oh no, he's gone. It's hard to tell which lane is which. I'm assuming this big fucking.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful.
Hey, yeah, where are we parking
and
this?
Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Right
man,
here.
Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping.
Hey, is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
Aw, thanks, Joe. How I'll keep going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying. And my dear, we're still good. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought you actually parked it. Fuck. Alright. Alright, man. Let's get the fuck in, dude. Joe's a bro, man. What's up, dude? We going? Alright. Dude, you're always just like there, man. Jeez. Yeah, what floor was it again? I mean, I don't know why the fuck you're... I should be following you, man. Was it the fourth? Was it this floor? We won higher? Not entirely sure. Oh, no, this is it. All right, good shit, dude. Wait, your name's not Lucas. God damn it, bro. Why are you following me? Don't you live here?
What a nice guy.
Jesus, guy. Right here. Luigi. You're not fucking Luigi. Oh, right here, right here. All right, Joe. Jesus, man. The fuck?
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator.
For real? Thanks, dude. Oh, yo, shit.
You hungry, Vito? Take whatever you want from the fridge.
Yo, where's your fridge at, dude? In here? In here. This is the bathroom. Ah, here we go. Alrighty. Ooh. Fresh sandwich. Yeah, let me eat the other one, actually. I kind of, you know, just why not? I don't think you'll mind. Hold on, what else is there? Is there a drink? Oh, a beer.
What a nice guy.
Goddamn, dude. What else did he have in here? Ooh. I haven't had a cola in a second. Oh, fuck yeah, man. You have anything else? Maybe another one? Whatever. I don't think he'll mind. Alright, cool. Hey, yo, Joe, bro, you're out of cola, man. Yeah, I wanted one. It's all gone. The fuck, man? You want me to sleep on your shit?
I missed Joe when I was overseas, but, not that much.
Oh, yo, kitchen couch. Who has a couch in their kitchen? I know, right? The fuck? Joe does. Oh, yo, chapter 3. The fuck is that, dude? Who's calling, bro? Trying to fucking sleep. Joe. All right, whatever. Hey, yo, Cash App. Thank you, guys.
Joe's pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night?
Oh, God.
I was worried sick.
Mom? I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio bambino.
All right, bye, Mama.
Oh, my God, dude. Dude, the mom, she's so fucking nice, bro. Like, holy shit. She's so fucking kind, dude. Mama. Bambino. Mama bambino. Mio bambino. Yo, chat, we're gonna chill here. We got a next game. It is Sub Sunday, so the show must go on. I wanna keep playing this game, though. You know what I'm saying? I wanna keep playing the game. But we gotta keep on going, because it is Sub to the Sunday, boys. Sub to the Sunday.
Nice guy.
We need to...